I think a part of me has always known that you weren't the villain of my story.
Do you remember?
Is that our thing?
Happy together? I do.
Maybe. We don't have a you. Thing.
Mark my words, small town boy, small town life, but what for you? You won't get to know me.
And I find it. Please be honest, are we better for it? Thought you'd hate me, but instead you called and said I
miss. Has it really been that long?
I caught it.
Wow.
How am I doing?
I know.
Perfect.
You do.
Klaus Michelson?
Hello, Caroline.
Once in December, Klaus Michelson is gone.
I'm still.
Oh my god.
It's your first love.
Said forever. Almost bought it.
It takes. Don't turn your back on me!
I should have turned my back on you ages ago!
What?
Klaus.
Caroline.
It turns out some people can't be fixed.
I still love you.
I know that you're in love with me.
I promise nothing happened in the way I wanted.
Is Klaus everything for you or something?
No. As far as I'm concerned, for real feelings.
What are you afraid of?
You!
I know.
It's really so much easier if you just stay big
back. I'm sorry.
Be more accurate to say you're afraid of yourself, your darkest desires. It's okay, it's okay. It's me. Underestimate the allure of darkness, Stefan. Even the purest hearts are drawn to it.
Thank you.
You see the good in people.
And in Klaus, because I saw the good in Klaus. No allure to darkness.
Really?
And if you don't say goodbye, I'm not. Do you hear this?